Hello, wake up buddies! Today is upper body massage and stretch to ease out the tense muscles on your upper body. So we will focus on your neck, your shoulder, and collarbone area. You can do this routine every day or after upper body workouts. This routine is only stretch and massage, so it does not burn fat on your upper bodies. If you are overweight or obesity, combine this routine with upper body programs or workouts. If you are looking for a full face massage or face slimmed out, you can check out this routine. A lot of members got amazing results from that. So what I want you to focus in this routine is when you use your fingers or your hands to massage your upper body. Don't use too much power like you exercise. Do it gently and you can feel it. Last but not least, use a serum or massage oil applied on your upper body before you get into this routine. It will give you faster results. If you don't have serum or massage oil, you can use coconut oil or avocado oil, but not cooking oil. Take your before and after picture to update on our Instagram to motivate, inspire, and help many women achieve the same results like you. Alright, let's get into the massage.
Pull me in and the other way around. Pull me in. strong and there's no replacing. What we had is gone and it's all too late.